For a start, let me ask you a question. Suppose someone were to prove to you that eating little children, ashkara, killing a random child in the street, butchering him or her, and feasting on their flesh would cure you from whatever. Say, give you a healthier skin, a healthier shmin, an aref, whatever. Would you do that? No? Then what is all of that movement which sprang up recently as black mold all around the YouTube of haPo'alim ashkara saying, Ashkara telling us that they were vegan but no more? Why? Because it helps their skin to murder fish? I mean, life is a life. It doesn't matter whether the living person in question happens to walk on two legs or four, swim under the surface of the water, or fly from tree to tree, or crawl on the ground. It doesn't matter whether a person happens to be a chimpanzee, a cow, a tuna, a chicken, a snail, a cat, a dog, or a human. All lives are the same. Period. That simple. So, the minute you agree to murder a tuna or a salmon and eat the murdered corpse to acquire whatever substance for your body, a substance which, by the way, you can achieve either from plants or from supplements, very easily. The moment you agree to do that, it's just like you would simply have gone, walked in the street, kidnapped a human child and murder the child to eat his or her flesh. It's the same. Vegans do not murder animals. No animals, ever. And vegans do not abuse other living beings for anything. You happen to have something from wool or from silk. If you ride on a horse, if you abuse dogs to guide you if you are blind, it's all the same. Animals are not property. No living being is the private property of any other being. Period. Just like black humans are not the private property of white humans, similarly, dogs or cows or rabbits or chickens or whatever are not the property of humans. And humans cannot abuse their labor, or to ride them, or, and most certainly, not to murder them, and not to torture them, for whatever reason. You want to test another essential cure for whatever? Cancer, schmancer, an RF? Test it on humans, not on other animals. Test it on yourself to begin with. Not on innocent rabbits and rats and cats and whoever. Anyway, anyone, and the thing is, had all those supposedly ex-vegans, Alec, had they ever been truly vegan and actually believed in what they were talking while they claimed to be vegan, they would not have been able to go back and murder or have someone else murder for them any animal. Had they been vegan, they simply wouldn't. Now, let's put aside the fact that vegan diet, nutritionally speaking, is the healthiest. Take me for example. I have been vegan for almost 4 years now, and last summer, just after having been already more than 3 years vegan, my blood tests were the best ever. Ever. Everything is perfectly and well balanced. So yes, I take supplements. I take iron, I take B12 and D3. I take supplements. No need to murder anyone for that. My supplements are all vegan friendly. You can always find vegan friendly supplements, even for D3, if you just bother yourself to look. So even from the nutritional and health point of view, pure veganism is best. But even had someone proven to me that murdering any living being for whatever purpose would improve my health, in no matter which means, I still wouldn't do it. I do have some health problems not related to nutrition. As I said, my blood tests are all the best. I have some. I'm not 20 years old after all. But I wouldn't murder any animal, no matter whether a salmon or a human. Same for me. I wouldn't murder anyone just to relieve my pain or whatever. I simply wouldn't. Murder is murder, period. And also, not having it from a factory farm. So, as I said before, you went in the street and murdered some random person you met. That's the meaning of fishing or hunting or such. It makes me truly sick and misanthropic to see that today, even today, certain people in certain nations claiming to be advanced, nations such as Finland, Norway, Japs, all that garbage, claiming to be the most advanced nations on earth, Canada, yeah, still defying going to murder innocent fish as a great relaxing sport activity or such other shit. It's murder, period! And hunters and fishermen and all that. Everyone who murders other beings is a psychotic serial killer. Just that. Nothing else. Nothing else. And if you do not do it yourself, but go to the supermarket or grocery store or such like, and buy it there, well packed and all that. So, you order a killing from the, just like you would have ordered a killing from the mafia or something. Having someone else to do, some hitman or assassin do the dirty work for you. Doesn't really matter. Murderers are murderers, whether they do it themselves or not. So that's why I am still vegan and shall forever be vegan. And I will not touch anything made by abuse. Also not that impossible burger, which was made from plant-based, yes! But while abusing other animals for testings. I will never touch that. Of course, I will never purchase anything made from skin or fur or ivory or whatever. And I will never ride horses or donkeys or any other animal. As no animal is here for the service of humans. Every person, no matter of which species, exists for his or her own sake, period. So if you stopped being vegan, you actually have never been vegan, period.